Well, I'm here at Ozark Middle School. I want to show you something out here, Angela. Right now, you see these cars out here. These are students and parents who have been coming here the last couple of hours to pick up their kids' belongings. Now, the superintendent says they have a few minutes left before the doors are locked for the weekend. Now, students were forced to leave them after being evacuated from this building after a bomb threat was found just before noon. Altus police and a bomb-sniffing dog from the University of Arkansas searched the campus. Just before 1 this afternoon, Ozark Middle School posted this message on its Facebook page. It told parents students had been moved to the junior high school about 7 miles away, but were safe after a bomb threat was discovered.
I think it's crazy. I think it's probably kids pulling pranks trying to get out of school.
The school says a student found the note and told a teacher.
They did a very good job.
After a 3.5 hour long search of the campus, the school gave the all clear. A bus brought several students back to school just before 4 to meet up with their families. This woman says she gave her grandson some advice right away.
Just to be on the lookout and alert for things like that, go to his teachers and principals, whoever he can get to first, and let them know that such a thing could be occurring or may occur.
And the superintendent tells me that they're going to be looking at security cameras to see if they can find out who could have ever left that note. We're live tonight. Jonathan Rozelle, 4029 News.
And it's a serious crime. Local police are handling this investigation.